under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're enjoying our new topic, learning about under the sea. I am, and I know we've had lots of songs and videos, but I've made you a new one, which is a special song I used to like singing a long time ago, and I put lots of sea creatures in it, just like these. I hope you enjoy learning it, and I hope to see you sometime soon. Crab. A crab is very nippy. A crab is very nippy. A crab is very nippy. It couldn't be anything else. Fish. A fish is very slippery. A fish is very slippery. A fish is very slippery. It couldn't be anything else. Dolphin. A dolphin is very divey. A dolphin is very divey. A dolphin is very divey. It couldn't be anything else. Seahorse. A seahorse is very jumpy. A seahorse is very jumpy. A seahorse is very jumpy. It couldn't be anything else. Starfish. A starfish is very spiky. A starfish is very spiky. A starfish is very spiky. It couldn't be anything else. An octopus. An octopus is very wriggly. An octopus is very wriggly. An octopus is very wriggly. It could. Whale. A whale is very blowy. A whale is very blowy. A whale is very blowy. It couldn't be anything else. Shark. A shark is very snappy. A shark is very snappy. A shark is very snappy. It couldn't be anything else. I hope you enjoyed the song, everyone, and I hope you'll have fun learning it and learning the signs. Okay, I'll see you again next time. Bye.